What is going on, gang? Welcome back to the channel, or welcome if this is your first time here. We're happy to have you. Today I got something juicy and something crazy up my sleeves. You've seen the title, you've seen the thumbnail, you know what I'm gonna be doing today. I'm about to make my baby believe that we have lost our entire YouTube channel. I'm talking we have over 500 videos on this platform, and I am about to create the illusion that it is all gone. And this one might be a little bit sad because we honestly, guys, we put a lot of effort, we put a lot of time, we put a lot of focus, a lot of energy, and a lot of everything, blood, sweat, and tears into our channel. So honestly, the idea of it just being gone, it's a very uncomfortable thing to even think about, even for me as I'm getting ready to do this video. But in the name of we must create a banger, this is going down, y'all. So I'm going to tell y'all what I'm going to be doing, how I'm going to be doing it, and we are going to see how baby reacts.
All right, guys. All right. So I did it. I did a thing, right? What I did was I converted my personal channel. Since my personal channel though got a lot of activity on it, I converted my personal channel over to Main Arts TV. I changed the name, I changed the banner, I changed the profile pic, I changed everything, and I put the two videos that I did have posted on private so they do not appear on the page. Let me show you guys. This is actually nuts. It just looks like a complete duplicate page. Look. So Main Arts TV, boom, Main Arts TV. They got the icon, look at the videos, no videos. So this is actually about to be so funny because this is about to, she's about to freak out. Like, all of the hard work that we've done, all the blood, sweat, and tears that we poured into this channel, and it's just freaking gone. Oh my God, I cannot wait till she gets home. So we're just gonna wait for her to get home. I'm gonna set the camera up and I'm gonna continue to do my thing. Gotta look like pissed, you know what I mean? Because if this would have really happened, I would be really, really pissed. But so I gotta sell this one. But this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be interesting. Y'all let me know down below how y'all think. How y'all think baby's gonna react to this? Like, this is gonna be kind of crazy.
Baby, is that you that came in the house?
Uh-huh.
Can you, what are you doing? Why didn't you come upstairs? Come upstairs, please.
What can you come, why are you speaking so abrupt?
Because I need to show you something, babe. Please.
All right.
All right. Honestly, I don't even know how to show you this.
Huh?
I don't even know how to show you this. All of our videos got, I accidentally somehow removed everything off our YouTube channel. All the videos are gone. All of the content is gone. It's like it never even existed. But I was doing something, I was trying to rearrange. I was trying to rearrange the playlist and something popped up.
What do you mean? How the video is gone?
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm not really sure. I was trying to, you know how we talked about creating playlists on a channel?
Okay, move off the chat. Let me see.
Okay. Hey, like, I've been sitting here for like the last 30 minutes trying to figure it out.
Okay, how did you delete it?
I'm not sure. That's what I'm saying. There's something that popped up on the computer.
Like, how does something pop? How?
Something popped up within YouTube and I clicked it, and when I clicked it and it got stuck, like the computer just kind of froze, and when I refreshed it and came back to our channel, this literally.
So where are the videos?
I have no clue. I do not know. Everything is literally gone.
Lying. How is everything gone? We have like over 600 videos. How did they just poof disappear?
That's what I'm saying. I don't know what it was that clicked. But this is what I'm thinking.
This is all fucking- fucking channel.
No, babe, I know. I already sent an email to YouTube to see if they can help us with it.
No, is there not a number you can call?
They don't have a number that you can call.
Everything is gone.
Babe, don't freak out.
How am I supposed to not freak out? This is the whole YouTube channel is gone.
Babe, do you not have backups of at least some of the videos on your computer?
That's 600 videos. We've switched laptops since then. We don't have any of the videos.
Okay, I'm gonna get it back though. That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna get it back. And it's not necessary.
How are you gonna get it back? Okay, explain to me what happened.
I was trying to create the playlist like we talked about. We put in all of our videos in playlists. I was trying to get the playlists together. I was trying to fix them. Because the playlist you made.
I think we already have a playlist.
No,
I already did it.
The playlist that you made was a little all over the place. So I wanted to go in and fix it. I was fixing it and.
All over the place. Now we have no videos.
Babe. It can't be possible. Like, let me see something.
Don't touch anything else. YouTube number.
They don't have a phone number. That's what I'm saying. I reached out to them. I sent them an email. They have no phone number. It's either email or Twitter. What's that number down there?
It's a fax. Like, who even uses fax anymore?
Typically, the only way to get a hold of them is if you have someone that you can email, or you know what I mean.
So, Twitter them. Whatever you do on Twitter.
But I just sent them an email, so once they get the email, they're gonna respond back to us.
You not just move them to like a playlist somewhere?
Hey, I'm telling you, something popped up on the screen.
What popped up?
Something, and I'm not. I wasn't paying attention. I was honestly. I can't even tell you what it was. I have no. I'm just telling you what
channel.
Happened. Babe, don't. Going, they're gonna get it back.
Who is gonna get it back?
It has to be something that they can do to get the channel back, babe. I promise you.
Okay.
Babe, don't. Babe. Let me just try to figure it out. I'm gonna get this figured out. That's what I'm trying to see. I'm trying to see if, like, is this, like, was a lot of people. I'm going to Twitter and see if anybody else was affected by this.
Affected by
or is
what?
Just us? Because how could one button?
So did you click something?
All of our channel, babe. It was a pop-up. I was working on a playlist. I'm listening to my music, my Kevin Gates. And something pops up on the screen, but I'm not paying attention because I'm on the iPad. I was watching a performance, and I'm on an iPad, I'm on a laptop, and I clicked it because I didn't even read it. It was like a message, and I clicked it, and once I clicked it, like, the computer froze, and I had to refresh it, and when I refresh it, this is what the channel looked like.
We have no videos. How does this happen? There's no way you could click a button and everything
comes
off. That's
what I'm saying.
It's
not possible. But look, it's very possible. It happened. That's what I'm saying. I don't think the content is gone. I think that it was a glitch in YouTube or something that might have caused this. And I think when they get back to us, we'll be able to get some more information. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm already, like, beating myself up. Like, damn, like, I should have been paying attention. Like, damn, why did I click that button? Like, why did I click that freaking button? Everything is gone.
All right. Everything is gone. We need to figure out a way to get it back. There's no way that all the videos can just disappear. There's no freaking way. This is absolutely ridiculous.
Let me see if there's anything about YouTube trending on Twitter.
So how long does it take for YouTube to get back to you? What day is it?
Next time we've had a problem in the past, is it like 2-3 days?
Okay, well, send them, at them on Twitter.
All right, I'm gonna at them on Twitter. I don't see no light. I'm not seeing nobody else saying that it's happened to them.
Was it a virus? Did you click on a virus and someone took all our videos?
I don't know. I honestly do not know. I do not know. Like, this is dead ass, this is bugging me too. Like, this is killing me too. Like, what you, like, I don't even know what to do.
So what did it say when you
sent the email to, the YouTube creator email, and I also sent one to the lady as well from VidCon. So maybe she'll get back to us quicker. Babe, it's gonna, I promise you, we're gonna get it back. We're gonna get it back.
Give me a second.
Hello? Yo, man, I can't talk right now. I'm gonna call you back. Yeah, man, I don't know what's going on, but our YouTube channel got all of our videos on our channel. All of them got deleted. We got like 500 vids. Yeah, I'm not gonna move. You good? Alright, man, I'm gonna call you back after I'll try to get this figured out.
So what do we do? When
So I'm saying.
When something popped up, what did it say? Did you not even look?
I can't.
You always tell me to look if there's something that pops up.
I know what the thing was. I was distracted.
It's like we have no YouTube channel now.
No, but we're gonna get our channel back. We're gonna get our channel back.
How do you know that?
Babe, we're gonna get our channel back because you gotta be positive. You have to be positive about it. Like, I can't even understand how, like, you can click one button and everything will disappear. I feel like YouTube has to have something that can prevent that from happening. So I feel like they are gonna be able to fix this glitch for us. Let me just keep, I'm just refreshing some more and see what happened. It says upload a video to get started. We have a lot of videos we uploaded. Like, what are you talking about?
The videos are gone. Oh my gosh. It's like our whole life has just disappeared.
Baby, don't be dramatic.
Dramatic? Are you not freaking out right now?
I'm freaking out.
This is our whole channel.
Freak out. Like, I am going to, I'm trying to literally just breathe into enough, like, I don't think our whole channel is gone.
I don't even know what to say. What else should we do? What else should we do? I told you to tweet them.
Oh my god.
I told you to tweet them.
I sent the tweet. What did you say? I said, I need help with my YouTube channel immediately. I've lost everything. 500 videos.
So what now? We'll just wait? So ridiculous.
Yeah, I'm really, really sorry.
I just don't know why you wouldn't look when you're clicking on stuff.
Honestly, I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I need to get some water. I'm thirsty. I'm getting hot. Like, I feel like I'm about to faint.
YouTube videos disappeared. Oh, fuck. How to find missing uploaded videos.
Before we were using Monday.com, our team was real. Our data split between work and...
And it shows that she has videos. We don't even have a video. There's nothing there in the video section.
Did you pop it in YouTube to see if anybody else having a problem?
No, nobody else seems to be. I don't know. I don't care if they're having a problem. I just need to know what's going on with our channel.
Well, baby, honestly, like.
How to find missing uploaded videos? this is what this video says.
Yeah, but it's not even about, like, I think that's talking about the upload process. We talking about videos that's been published on the channel that have been missing.
Why would this happen right now?
Babe, honestly, we can't stress about it. Let's go work out or something. And just wait for them to get back to us.
I don't want to work out.
Babe.
I just want our channel back.
Babe, worst case scenario, we can use one of our personal channels until we get our channel back. Until we get our channel right. Did you see that it wiped out the subscribers too? Look at this, look at the freaking subscriber count. That's what I'm saying. It's like, this is a straight up, like, I can't delete subscribers. Look at it. Baby, it's cool. It's gonna be fine. I promise you. No. Babe, I promise you.
Check somebody else's channel just to see if this happens to his as well.
Look at all these channels with all the stuff. Look, Gary Vee. Hold on. Babe, let's not stress out about it. We're gonna get it back. I'm going to handle this. Don't I handle everything? Let me just see something.
So what do we have to do? Just wait? You're an asshole! You're such an asshole! What the fuck? You're such an asshole!
I'm sorry, baby.
That was so savage. Like, our channel, like, you guys are literally, like, our life. So, for that to all be gone in the blink of an eye, like, that was a scary moment. Aww. Like, I don't even know if you want to say prank or what. Like, that was
that was just a reaction. I just wanted to see what your initial reaction would be if you would have thought that we completely lost our channel.
No, like, that. I can't even bear to think, like,
I
felt sick. I didn't know what to do. And it's like, you feel hopeless in that moment because it's like, who can you actually contact? Because you can't contact YouTube on the phone.
Like, oh, I'm sorry, baby. I felt bad for doing that too, but I had to get you. I had to get you.
You wanted to see how I really feel about our channel?
I wanted to see how you would feel if you were just to be gone. But oh, it's not going anywhere.
Like, I barely have any lashes left and I'm not supposed to cry with my lashes on.
Okay, anyways, guys, that was for Team P. Y'all, let me know if y'all enjoyed that video. If you're new to the channel and you haven't already subscribed,
how are you not getting me
make
in
sure that you subscribe before you feeling. Go. You dig? That was a big, 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 big banger. Boop, 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 boop. Mwah. We'll catch y'all in the next video.
You don't deserve a kiss.
You dig? Mwah.